Castries South MP Dr. Ernest Hilaire explained that last week, a report reached him that three investigators sought documents relating to registration for his motor vehicle, which he had purchased in England. According to Dr. Hilaire, the investigators also wanted to question ministry staff members who prepared the documents. He added that police officers armed with a search warrant converged on the office of the shipping agent responsible for clearing the vehicle. Dr. Hilaire also referred to an article on the social media claiming that he was under investigation by UK and US authorities for money laundering and tax evasion. Regarding the vehicle, Dr. Hilaire says the only issue was with the payment of VAT, but that, according to him, was the responsibility of Foreign Affairs since he was a returning diplomat. He has denied all the allegations and is in the process of taking legal action.
I have the ultimate proof, my bank statements that I provided the money to purchase the vehicle. There is no more proof needed than that.
The police have confirmed that there are ongoing investigations into the matter.
I can confirm that there is an ongoing investigation, but at this time I'm not prepared to go into the details of this matter. Like you quite rightly said, it's a legislator, and I have to be very careful how I tread forward with this matter.
Commissioner Moshiri could not confirm whether the police searched the shipping agent's office. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.